But today is not about me. It is about an institution that has opened its doors and that continues to build. It has lifted its voice in building and erecting a homestead.